It's always a great pleasure for me to come home, and particularly on days like this, when we can celebrate a special place and a special occasion. The bush that's here was here long before human beings arrived, and its continued existence is owed very much to the people who've worked to protect it and to enhance it. I think it sends a message about valuing and preserving our living heritage, not only for us now, but for those who come after us. And the opening up of the wetlands, which we're going to see soon, will enable all of us to experience an important area that would be otherwise hard to access. And the construction of the boardwalk, the amphitheater, indeed the overall project, is one that will make Bushy Park, again, one of New Zealand's premier reserves of note. Your continued commitment to the improvement of the sanctuary and the preservation of our native species and their natural habitats are a way of giving back to the planet and a way of making a visible difference. So congratulations to the Bushy Park Trust, to the Rotary Club Whanganui North, for the successful completion of this wetlands project.